Hello and a very warm welcome to you. I'm Hayley Palmer. It is so good to have your company with me tonight because you are in for such a special treat. Yes, we have the first lady of house. It's only Kym Mazelle and we are at the Blue Museum in London. So it's just fabulous. Enjoy. Kym Mazelle.
Oh, Hayley, it's a pleasure, darling. Always a pleasure to see you
again. Can we just take a moment? Because this is not only an incredible moment because Kym Mazelle's in the house, but also we're both Leos, by the way.
We're both Leos, so, and we're true to that.
There's a lot of energy here, a lot of positive energy. And also, we are at the incredible Balloon Museum.
We're at the Balloon Museum. Can you imagine that? With all the kids and energy, young people letting their young hearts run free.
There we go. She's on it already. But no, if you get a chance to come down here, it's absolutely incredible. We're going to put details of the website. It's down by Tower Bridge.
It's a beautiful day today.
So,
yeah, it's a great place to come.
Absolutely. But I want to talk about Young Hearts Run Free because, come on, it's nearly Valentine's and this just makes perfect sense, doesn't it?
It's perfect sense here. You know, Valentine's Day, date night, candy, chocolates, romance, movies, balloons, confetti, glass of wine, champagne, music.
Absolutely.
I hear you got a new bow too, girl.
Oh, oh. Like a journalist. Well, on that note, Kym, I've got red. She's stitching me up. On that note, we're going to go into Young Hearts Run Free. Should we do it?
Young Hearts Run Free.
Lost and lonely, why you count up the years and they will be filled with tears. But how will you be spending Valentine's, Kym? I'm going to get you back now.
Well, you know, Valentine's Day, for me sometimes, because I haven't been dating in a while, but I love sparkle and disco. What am I looking for in a guy? Well, a sense of humor. He needs to be independent. He needs to drive his own car.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because I love to go driving.
Right.
It's lovely. I mean, you're in London. You're going down the street looking at the Thames and all the beautiful sightseeing at night. I love things like that. Okay. I'm quite romantic. So
Leos like to be romantic.
Leos love to be romantic. So I'm just really... And I go out with friends sometimes on Valentine's Day.
Do you know what? Sometimes it's about the self-love as well, isn't it?
It's definitely about the self-love sometimes because a lot of people, especially, you know, in my age, I'm a little bit older.
A lot of people, youngest energy, though.
But I have a young heart and I'm running free. But a lot of people aren't dating like right now and they just stay in. I'm like, why?
Yes.
Go out, take yourself to dinner, go for a walk, get dressed up.
Yeah.
Make yourself feel good. Go to a spa. Oh. Get a girls' night out. Girls' night outs are good.
It's always a good one, isn't it?
It's always
factor,
a good one.
It feels like we're giving love advice.
Absolutely.
To the nation.
We are kind of doing that too, Hayley.
We could have a podcast about this, couldn't we?
We do that.
No end to this.
And we've got all these young people running around today. I'm looking at these young people. Just they don't even know about dating yet. They're just playing in paints and putting colors
together.
That's good,
though, isn't it? When you're young and innocent. Yeah, stay like that, honestly. But we're going to go into one of my favorite songs, No More Tears, with Jocelyn Brown.
Oh.
Do you know, I used to have an aerobic dance class, and we used to do this song, and we used to start off really slow and then go into it, and everyone just loved it.
That song is such full power. We did that with Simon Cowell, me and Jocelyn Brown, and it was just absolutely amazing. The poodles, the dance, the choreography.
I was going to say, because the video, it's giving me, like, Grease vibes as well. It's just...
That was Simon's idea. Simon put that whole idea together, but the staircase was so tall that Jocelyn and I was like, we had to hold on to each other and fill the back of the steps as we went down the stairs.
Health and safety.
Yes, health and safety. Enough is enough, 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 it's enough. Woo!
It's raining, it's pouring, my love life is boring me to tears. After all these years, no sunshine, no moonlight, no stardust, no sign of romance. And we won't waste another.
it's Valentine's coming up this week, so we would love it if you could choose us a Valentine's song to play out on the show. It can be cheesy. We don't care, do we? So
it could be cheesy.
Yeah, of course.
I'm kind of like a cheesy kind of girl sometimes, but I was just thinking about Belinda Carlisle, and she's got an amazing song. Remember the Go-Go's? Do you guys remember the Go-Go's? But it's a great song, Heaven on Earth.
Oh, that's a tune.
Do you remember that song?
Of course I remember that song. I would sing it full blast. I won't embarrass myself right now, but it's an absolute banger.
It's a banger. It's a banger.
So. And you know Belinda?
I do know Belinda. We've worked together for a few years now. We started working like maybe the late 90s when we did the Romeo and Juliet tour. We were together at the in Australia. We played the stadium together, and then we start doing some of the 80s festivals here in the UK.
I was going to say, are you doing any of those this year?
Let's Rock Festival, which is a big 80s festival.
People tell me, Hayley, it's a great day out. You're going to love it. You'll be in absolute heaven, literally.
You will be in heaven, and heaven is a place on earth.
See? So we're paying for the big bucks.
Ooh, baby, do you know what that's worth?
Welcome back. We've got a new surprise.
This is such a happy show, Hayley. I love being on your show.
Do you know what? We're bringing the energy on a Saturday night to the nation. I mean, this is amazing.
It's so lovely. I'm letting my young heart run free. I mean, look at these balloons. We're at the Balloon Museum, and this is a lovely bouquet of balloons. Look at it. Look, that's for you, princess. There you go. You're looking fabulous, too, Hayley. Guapa. Hola, guapa. Yes.
You know, I'm sitting off camera. She went, Hayley, you're looking fabulous. Just hold that thought. We'll just do that on camera.
These are great.
This is brilliant. And like we said, get down to the Balloon Museum because it's
got a little balloon doggies.
Insane. Do you know what? I can't even blow up balloon.
I can't either.
I'm that person at a birthday party. But anyway, this is fabulous. I've got a question actually from one of our viewers.
Okay.
Called Jane, who says, is it true that you met Leonardo DiCaprio and that when you did meet him, he was a bit of a joker?
Yes, I did. When we were filming Romeo and Juliet, the movie, we did a lot of tours together, you know, for the move, the red carpet release. And I remember one of the big parties we had. I was trying to get out of the bathroom.
Classic.
And there was someone at the door that wouldn't let me open the door.
Well, it was Leonardo.
I was like, whoever this is, stop playing around. Let me out. Let me out. I was like, who is it? He's like, it's Romeo. It's Romeo. Oh, my God. And it was Leo. I came out. He gave me a big hug and gave me a glass of wine later on. We had a cuddle. And, yeah, he was a really cool guy.
And, of course, that was for your film.
That was for the movie Romeo and Juliet, which we went like 6 times platinum for the soundtrack, the movie soundtrack. And every Valentine's Day, they replay the film and people come out to really enjoy that movie. It was a great film. And of course, Shakespeare did it first, but we did it better, William.
Love that.
But I'm loving these balloons. Yeah.
Do you know what? We love it here, don't we?
We love it here. I'm going to sit them down there.
We're living our best life today, honestly.
Yes.
Now, we're going to go into Was That All It Was? That's okay?
Was That All It Was? It's another fabulous song of mine, if I do say so myself, darling. But the lovely Jean Carr, she made the first recording of that, and I had the opportunity to work with her as well, and she's an excellent artist. And you know, sometimes you have older artists that bring in the new ones that come in, teach you the way, that are lovely and easy to get along with. Well, she's one of those divas, darling. So, yeah, Was It All It Was? I hope there's more.
Was that all it was? Way to pass the time.
Is it true that on the 17th of February, you were in Liverpool?
Yes. Yes. How do you know that? Girl, you do your research. I will be in Liverpool at Zen on February the 17th for the Valentine's Day special. All of the young hearts are going to be out there because Liverpool has got it going on right now.
I haven't been, but I feel like I would fit in quite well. I'd like walk around with curlers and stuff because that's what they do, isn't it?
Oh, no, darling. They are glammed up.
That's what I mean. Like, you look glam.
Yes.
Yeah, that's me.
They
yeah.
look glam. They absolutely, you would fit right in
yeah.
darling. Because I'm, and you got some of the young people, you know, coming out. They're dressed up. It's kind of like the 80s revisited, you know, like in Studio 55. How everybody wore their glitter and their high heels and dancing and eating. It's a beautiful place, Zen. So go online and get your tickets now.
Is it too late to get tickets? We can still go on.
I think we can still get tickets.
We can still get on. Yes, yes. And also the Rewind Festival.
Oh, yes, the Rewind Festival is coming up. I'm also, I do the Absolute Radio 80s shows at the Butlins. I do a lot of those. I'm going to be in Italy and Spain this summer. Doing the 90s festivals. I do the 90s festivals a lot, and they're absolutely fabulous to go to. We get like 20 to 30,000 people.
It's just
like,
so iconic, isn't it?
It's very
like
iconic.
I just love the 80s and 90s.
It's really iconic.
I kind of like the music now, but it takes a lot for me to download it, but with all the iconic songs, they just don't ever get old, do they?
No, they don't. I mean, you can listen to We Are Family by Sister Sledge forever and forever. Do your little exercise to it. I count on my sisters with me. Da, 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 da. We are family. Get up, everybody, sing.
Yes, da, just da, like that.
Da, 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 da.
Do you know what? I feel like when you Kym Mazelle every morning, I feel like I need to put you in a little box and just be like, can we have Kym Mazelle time now, please? Because she just gives you energy, honestly. She's like an absolute ray of sunshine. It's brilliant.
Oh, Hayley.
But we're going to go into Love Me the Right Way, and we want to dedicate this to Nick E, don't we?
Yes, we're going to dedicate it to you, Nick. And Beverly.
His dog, Beverly. And
yes,
Drew.
Yes, and Drew.
And everyone that knows
and
Nick.
And everyone that knows Nick.
Cheesey, if the show couldn't get any better, we've got a new guest. Hi. It's the beautiful Paula. I'm saying that right, aren't I?
Yes, Paula. Yes,
I'm just checking. And do you know what? She has made us feel so incredibly welcome here today. I just feel like having a cup of tea and talking to you all day. So we thought we'd invite you on the show.
Or cocktails.
Oh, Saturday night. See what she did there.
Night.
Like it, like it. My type of girl, like that. But we want to know a bit more about the Bloom Museum.
Yeah, of course. I mean, it's 18 different artists coming from all over the world. We have so many different kinds of artworks, actually. You know, some are more conceptual. Others are really meant for kids. Not all of them. Sometimes, I mean, kids can get scared or very excited, but it's all about the feeling and the emotions. Like, you know, we try to make these exhibitions about art you can actually feel. So every artwork is meant to make you feel something. Mm. And that's why I want you to come to Hyperfeeling.
Yes, that's the one I came for.
Well, you know what? I think that we should actually have a little look round.
Yes?
Are we ready, team?
Let's have a round.
We should have a look around. We'll go and look at it.
And then let's have a party.
Woo!
Oh, my God, we need to get a photo here. This is photo.
Balloons!
Her joy.
Disco time.
Her joy. Her joy. It's Saturday night with Hayley. Girl, you're looking good.
Move in here. We love it, don't we?
Yeah, it's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love the hyper.
Yeah.
And of course, I love
her best life.
And of course, I love the disco ball.
Because I'm wearing my disco ball. Oh, yes, you match actually, right?
Yeah.
I thought, let me just wear my earrings.
They are absolutely iconic.
So we love it.
But just to confirm, how long is this open here if people want to come down?
Okay, we're supposed to close on February, but I think we're going to stay longer because I can.
Yes,
I think we're going to stay longer. I don't want to spoil it, but yes, definitely.
Because
you seem to like it so much. So.
I know. We're
extended
obsessed.
Stay, Balloon Museum.
Yes, so we're going to put details out on the screen below of how you can check it out. But meanwhile, we're going to have some cocktails. We're going to have a party. We're going to put on Young Hearts Run Free. What more do you want?
What more do you want?
But girls, honestly, thank you so much. This has
been you guys.
Wonderful to have you here. Or have us here. Wonderful to have you here. Wonderful to have us here. I haven't been on the cocktails already, I promise. And Kym Mazelle, First Lady of House.
Amazing.
Icon.
Thank you.
We love you, Kym Mazelle.
Thank you. I love
Great
you back.
Hugs.
I love
you back.
Yay.
Huge thank you to Kym Mazelle, First Lady of House. Just a fabulous guest. Lots of fun here at the Bloom Museum. Thank you to Paula for coming on the show as well. Honestly, the energy here has just been fantastic. And thank you to you at home for supporting the show. It really is much appreciated. Thank you. Now, I will see you same time, same place next week. And here is a beautiful love song just for Valentine's Day.